Hello, my name is Payal Lakhotia. I have done my BTech from Netaji Subhash Engineering College in AEIE department in the year 2012. Currently, I am working with Mercedes-Benz Research and Development India Private Limited in Bangalore. I am having close to 7 years of work experience because I was placed immediately from college. So first, I was working with Accenture for around 5 years. Then with teachers for around 1 year, and now I am into Mercedes-Benz. I am very grateful to the faculty of AEIE department that I have reached such a position. The faculty has been very supportive. We even share a great bond now, that is post 7 years after I have completed my BTech. I make sure that at least every teacher's day I wish some of my teachers so that we maintain some kind of connection. And in this forum, I would like to share a small incident where we share a very good bond. It so happened in third year that it was my microprocessor exam, and microprocessor was considered the toughest subject. I didn't perform well in my Viva. I was very disappointed. But the encouragement I got from my teacher that I could do a lot better, it was okay. So I then wrote the exam and I got a full O, 10 out of 10, because of all the model support, and the teachers were always there for me. So such is the bond that we share. I really, really appreciate it, and I am very grateful.